And the passionate message coming from faith communities in Syracuse today, who came together to gather for prayer and a peaceful protest in front of City Hall. The movement is to stand in solidarity with neighbors in the central New York region and speak out against police brutality, calling for reform. They also prayed for hope and unity.